You're a fine officer, Tony. The department needs men like you. You need to show that you can look after your brothers. This is where it starts. Your leadership material.
Don't go all soft and giving a shit about these thugs. Motherfuckers ain't doing no good in this town.
Now, do I have an officer who's a problem? Or do I have an officer who can handle it?